Trickle in now, trickle in. Don't be shy. What's poppin'? Wow, Reap the Beef. That's quite the name, man. Hey guys. We're chilling. You hydrated? You know it. Yeah! SP, thank you for the sub, dude. An Aoist. Thank you, man. Yep, we're in good old Open D. Just picked up the old axe, and sure enough, she was in Open D. So. Wolves. Heck yeah, brother. I don't remember how to play those songs, those Never Forever ones. I'm gonna have to relearn them. What's up, Melissa? Man, miss you too. It's been so long. And, I really miss the res for sure. Miss hanging out with you guys. It's good to see Connor when he came up here, but you're welcome to come up for sure next time. Sarge, your song Blood is great. I had it on repeat. Thanks. A little bit of an up-tempo one, you know. Throw a little bit of spice into the discography, you know. So, I figured I'd put something, I put something real zen on the screen for us. Yeah! Hey, shout out Kenny, he's a great dude. Shade River, thanks for gifting that sub. Let's go. Carver Ward, dude, what's up, man? Thanks for the sub. Cherry Red. Harvard Ward, I just want to be your friend. Hey, consider us friends. Consider us friends, okay? Tomorrow is a rough one for the people in the United States. I feel like it's going to be some unrest no matter what way it goes. But, you know, life goes on. It's kind of the season finale to this shit show of a year, huh? But, you know, it is what it is, man. Try to, do something that you enjoy tomorrow, you know? Try not to go on Twitter. Sir Nick Bisque Boy, thanks for the bits. Thank you for making school and just life overall slightly tolerable in the slightest, man. School's tough, huh? I hated school, man. Was not good with school. Was not good. But, hope you get through it. It's gotta be harder than ever right now, huh? Yeah, man. Wooden Home. I don't know the tuning off the top of my head. What's the tuning, man? I need a capo, too. Yeah, I need a capo. Yeah, DGDDBD. Doesn't want to be in tune, man. Swisher. Exercising that right to vote, 4:30 a.m. Wow. Good luck. I got my absentee ballot in last week. The Hammer Man from the Hammer Song isn't the nominee, but I chose the other guy, the guy who won the nomination. But shout out to the Hammer Man. I can try and play it. $20 if I remember all the lyrics. I can't scream the chorus though. Fuck, do you play the chorus? Oh, that works.
And I still feel your presence flowing through my veins. I can only blame so much on my fucked up brain. And the pills that I've been taking just accentuate the pain. So I'll build my own wooden home to rest my frail frame. I can still feel your presence flowing through my veins. I can only blame so much on my fucked up brain, and the pills that I've been taking just accentuate the pain. So I build my own wooden hole to rest my frail frame. Yeah, bitch.
No way I remember this.
I felt the cold winds in Minnesota. I felt that OT.
That's definitely not it. What is it? Is that how it starts, though?
I felt the OT in Arizona. Felt the Oklahoma.
Oh, yeah.
I seen the barrenness of Oklahoma. I've been a little rock down to Kansas. I seen the pretty folk in Los Angeles, but I always knew that I'd come home. So I can drive around the rotary listening to Owen, wishing I was someone, spending time with anyone. Earth, what will we have? A couple laughs and a couple fights. But you're the only one who kept me together. If I said I was fine, and you don't have to call back, just thought that I would try. 'Cause I still feel your presence flowing through my veins. I can only blame so much on my fucked up brain, and the pills that I've been taking just accentuate the pain. So I'll build my own wooden home to rest my girlfriend. I can still feel your presence flowing through my veins. I can only blame so much on my fucked up brain, and the pills that I've been taking just accentuate the pain. So I'll build my own wooden to bless my frail frame.
Yeah, bro. I didn't remember the second verse. Hey, I haven't played it in a minute, you know what I'm saying, man? But you guys remembered the tuning. You guys remembered the lyrics, you know what I'm saying? Damn, Joey. Joey with the $10 donation. Thank you for doing this. Favorite song of all time. I'm sure you've made everyone's night tonight. Thanks for being you. Hey, Joey, thanks for being you. Thanks for supporting the stream, man. You are a good guy. That was funny, wasn't it? What's your favorite incense? White sage. Yep, there will be vinyl on for the next album, and it looks amazing. The art direction is disgustingly good. Hoo hoo hoo. Fun fact, I made the cover. I made the album cover of Reaper and Ruiner in Photoshop in like 10 minutes. I didn't do the cover myself this time. The album's been done for a long time. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Photoshop OP. Yeah, I'm just bad at it. Then drop it. Sure, if I was like still in my room, my bedroom, like doing it myself, I'd be able to. But there's press outlets, you gotta prime, you gotta do the radio stuff, you gotta do the pre-orders, you gotta do the bundling, you gotta do the Spotify meetings, you gotta do the fucking splits, the publishing. You know what I'm saying? By the way, crazy merch stuff coming out. I just gotta tell you guys that. Yes, Spencer, that's the exact name that we're gonna go for. You gotta get some redwood seeds for the mega bundle. We got something even better. This is like my top three favorite songs of all time. You planted all yours? Let's go. Eggs from the ladies, yeah. Sell your pool water. Like gamer bath water, but emo pool water. Are you getting Cold War? Yeah. Does it come out tomorrow? This hat's not from a gas station. Impossible Food sent it to me. Shout out Impossible, man. Some good vegan schmeat. Have fun at that youth group meeting. Good day, good night. Yo, appreciate that, Jamie. Nothing nowhere vegan potatoes. All potatoes are vegan. What's up, Aroha? Good to see you. How am I doing? I'm doing good. I had a couple weeks that weren't good, but like, you know, peaks and valleys. I'm chilling now. Had a really bad panic attack a couple weeks ago, so it took me a while to get back to be chemically balanced. Wendy's store, that was crazy, man. That was crazy that Wendy's tweeted about me. Like, what? Peace out, Reap. Do you have issues playing your own music on stream after the DMCA Twitch stuff? Probably. I'd probably get a DMCA thing if I played my own shit. Isn't that funny? I already got a DMCA email. I remember you talking about JBCs from Wendy's. Dude, I used to live off of those, man. For like 19 years, man. Yo, y'all need to tweet at Alt Nation. Tell them to play Blood. Request Blood. Hit them up. What up, Gibson? Joe, are you Buddhist or like the lifestyle? I'm not. I would not consider myself a Buddhist. Who knows? Maybe I will get there someday. I plan on, in a couple years, specifically 2 years, doing a stay at a monastery. But that's kind of my own agenda. Yeah, I don't think I live a Buddhist life right now. I still have an attachment to, like, earthly desires. And I wouldn't say I have an attachment to the material world, per se, but I definitely still rely heavily on it. Another isolation show? Yo, we got you. We got you. Yes, desire is the root of all suffering. The material world has nothing else to offer you. You get caught in that cycle where it's like, maybe if I get this, I'll be happy. Maybe if this happens to me, I'll be happy. And then the days just keep passing by, you know. Thank you, Katie. That's a crazy way to spell Katie, if that's how you spell your name. Wendy's best get a Beyond Burger, man. Or an Impossible Burger, you feel me? I crave the abundance mindset. You ever listen to Bill Murray? Yeah. Dope. Alex is gonna hop on here soon. There you go. Wow, that was weird timing. Do you like Beyond Meat? I do. I'd say I like Impossible better, though. Someone said, how have I been feeling since I deleted Twitter and Instagram? I feel like there's like a weird, there's like a, hang on. Fuck, let me unmute that. All right, here we are. Yeah, man. This is my therapy screen right here. As you can see, I'm at the therapist office and we're in therapy right now because I talk about that all the time. Is the label running your socials? No, my management's running the socials. I just say, they say, "Hey, what do you want to say for this?" And I say, "Hey, say this." But what I was saying while I was muted was I feel like there's like a detox period for coming off of social media. Like there's a big dopamine drop off. And you know what? I didn't delete TikTok, which I think I probably should, because in my mind was I was like, yeah, like TikTok is just entertainment. I view it at this is in the same way as YouTube. But at the same time, like if I'm posting content on there, like I'll still go and like just like read comments and like just do like a real like a lot of like self-sabotage, you know what I mean? But it does feel good to not be always checking Twitter and Instagram, but I think I need to delete TikTok as well. But yeah. TikTok's weirdly addictive. It all is. What up, Caitlin? You made a Twitch account. Dread one take. Yeah, that one will be actually be fire. What up, Jobo Crunk? That's a name, dude. It can be draining. What up, Nice George? Yeah. My screen time's an abomination. Do you guys know what your screen time is off the top of your head? I think it has to do with like when I'm doing chores and stuff, I do have YouTube open and I listen to podcasts while it's open, so my screen time is insane. We don't talk about screen time. Who's got the highest and lowest screen time in here? You gotta be honest. When's the next one take? Really soon. It's been done for a while. I'm waiting. It's edited and all that. A day, like your daily. Fourteen hours. Like I said, your mind's really bad. And listen. Oh man, mine's really bad. 'Cause I keep YouTube open and I listen to podcasts and shit. Hey, hold up. Can you see that? I like a makeup artist. Whatever, it says 10 hours, 44 minutes. I gotta take my hoodie off. I'm giving you guys too many leaks of the merch. When's merch dropping? Alright, listen. Did you guys get that email sent out yet? Or no? Regarding the merch? I got the email. Cool. So that line is going out. I think it said the 16th we're shipping it out, right? And we explained everything. Pretty much how the process works is they send me samples. Well, we have to get them cut and sewed and made. They send me samples. I send back notes. They go back to the factory. They remake shit. Do the adjustments. If I say this isn't fitting right, this isn't blah blah blah, this isn't fitting right, this isn't sitting right, blah blah blah. That's why it takes so long. Some people got the non-cut and sew stuff already. So the non-cut and sew stuff would be like, you know, t-shirts, long sleeve shirts, you know, something like an all over print, like hoodie, like with like patches and shit, like that's cut and sew stuff. But yeah, I just got the samples for the next line. This isn't dripping right. Let's go. Yeah, we're gonna try to figure. I gotta try and figure out how to expedite it. We just gotta stay ahead of the game. But I don't know. I just don't. I don't ever really want to put out anything that doesn't fit right anymore. Like, or you know, just if the quality isn't right. You know, after like the masks and stuff. Like, I don't know. It's not my thing. Alex, where you at, man? But the next merch line's done too. Oh, I'm wearing something on my lower half from the next merch drop. Very, very nice. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That is the nature of cut and sew stuff. I want to try and get... There's something amazing that we've been working on for a while that I really wanted to have done for Christmas, but... I had to hit him with one note today that it's gonna push it back, but that NN me undies. I will say I got some sweat shorts on, okay? And these are damn good. I got the metal rivets, beautiful pockets, deep, You know what I'm saying? Balco. Oh, damn. Guys, this is a anxiety-free zone right here. As you can see, we're just vibing to the fucking... the fire, man. They're fucking boarding up shit in cities and stuff. I don't see nothing. All I see is a fire, okay? All I see is a fire and some tension tamer tea, okay? Galu Baba. It will get copyright banged by the corporate man. I can't even use my own shit. Yeah, yeah! Red Mage. Yeah! What up, Eric? What's the tea today? Tension Tamer, man. Nog Champa lit up. Tension Tamer in my cup. Let's go. My B-Day is Wednesday. I'll be 21. Happy birthday. It's a good year, 21. 21? Taming Paula. It's snowing outside. This has been snowing all day. Gonna get like 12, like a foot by the end of the week. Yeah. And my... the snow, I recently found out, will drift into my woodshed and onto my wood stack. So that's something new. It will also drift underneath and into my chicken run, so we gotta make adjustments. I love Tame Impaler. Taming Paolo. All right. Let's see if this man is here. I know you're watching, Alex.
The timing.
Good, right?
Very good. I literally just like plugged my mic in and shit.
Nice. You love to see it. Cool.
What up, fam?
What up? What do you call oh yeah, Pepper Homies.
My Pepper Homies. Where are my Pepper Homies at?
What up,
I don't got a name. What up, my dudes? I remember like a year ago when we were streaming, we were trying to figure this out exactly. what to call your fans?
The reapies? The the repos? The creeps? The creeps.
The creeps?
The creeps, baby.
Okay.
That's not good. The no-nos. Everybody on every like remember on tour everyone would call us no-no.
No, I don't know that.
On the green rooms, like a lot of times they'd just say no-no. Smecky boy.
Here I am. That's it.
Thanks for the sub, Smecky boy. The nobodies, man. We've had this. Yeah, you do. Yeah, that's actually true. Damn, that's been on the Reddit, huh?
Oops.
I like the idea of calling everybody creeps, though, because then you could, like, come out on stage and be like, what up, creeps?
What up, you fucking creeps?
I still have to set up my headset.
What up, warp whistle? What's going on? Warp whistle. Creepy creepers, goofy goobers. What up?
What do you think the best, like, fandom name is?
Deadhead's
pretty good. I think they got lucky with that. Is that the first one?
Dude, everybody's popping. Holy shit. Oh, Fresco, what's up?
What up, Fresco?
Yeah. What up, Fresco? We got Big Z in the chat. Gotta wet my warp whistle. What if it was just like the beans?
The beans? For like just because you're vegan? Whoa! I heard a pizza time. With a sub. I can't see right now. Right, I already have to turn my fan off. I'm dying.
Fresca with the 2-tier subs in addition to the 5-tier 1 subs for a total of 178 in the channel. Fresca's true. Fresca's wacky. You're going wacky.
Where's your air horn, bro? Where's your fucking stream deck?
I don't... It's in a bag in the bathroom right behind me.
Didn't survive the move.
Worst part is I had it out before, and I don't know. I don't know, man. 180 rounded. Oh, 180 rounded.
Hang on,
let's go. Full 180.
What?
Just congratulating Fresca. C124 with the $25 donation.
Whoa.
So who you voting for? No, I'm just kidding. Just like everyone's obligated to tell me in the chat and send me a picture. Yo, C124, thank you so much for the 25. Really appreciate that. That's, yeah, it didn't have to.
Are we allowed to say no Trump voters in the chat?
That's spicy. Yeah, sure.
No Trump voters in my chat, for sure.
They're not really aligned with certain values, right? That we uphold up here?
Pretty much all of them, yeah. I would think.
Except for,
maybe guns, but not to the extreme like that. I think it's okay to have guns, just not fully automatic guns, and there should be a lot more regulation. But that's me.
Dude.
is that too much of a hot take?
No, you're good. You're good. I can't take it anymore, man.
I know.
That's why I'm sitting in front of. That's why I'm sitting in front of a fire, dude. So. Yeah.
That's chat. Andy in the chat. What up, guys? Thanks for jumping in my stream.
Alex is Joe Rogan.
No, please do not call me that.
sick icebreaker. But no, like, on a more, like, just broad note, right? Like, well, yeah, the shit is insane right now, and obviously tomorrow is going to be fucking insane no matter what way it goes. But, like, remember, like, in, like, the early 2000s and stuff? Like, if you asked someone who they were voting for, they would, like, gasp.
Yeah, remember that? I've seen all those posts about that.
That's, like, that's real.
Too personal.
Dude, it's like asking someone, like, yo, how much do you make, like, a year? Like,
yeah, totally.
You know what I mean? It's insane. What? I don't know. Sociology is.
I don't even. It's weird because it's like, I guess the only thing that would make it really offensive is, like, you know, you don't want to be outed, I guess, if you are on the less popular side.
Right.
The more, like, controversial side. But then it's like, if you feel that, if you feel offended by that, then how, like, you can't even talk about it, then doesn't that, like, speak to itself?
I was listening to the Tao De Ching yesterday. Can you hear me?
Yeah, now I'm hearing you double for some reason. That's just
so crazy. Yo, listen, I gotta go back to that because Zero just donated $200.
Whoa!
That's no joke, bro.
Zero, what the heck?
What the hell, man? Drop some Z's in the chat, man. The heck, man?
I can't chat.
What's the first thing that comes up on Spotify when you type in Zero? Zero, Smashing Pumpkins, or Zero by the Yeah Yeah Yeahs. Zero by Vanna. I like Vanna. Let's play that.
I like the Yeah Yeah Yeahs a lot. Talk for me.
Zero, $200 donation. Zero, $200 donation. Zero, $200 donation. Zero, $200 donation. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I heard it. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, zero, $200. We're playing a song called Zero.
Here we go.
We're playing all the songs called Zero.
In VR, right? Boom. We need at least 200 Z emojis in the chat right now.
We need 200 Z's in the chat. You heard them.
Did they hear me last time? Nobody heard me on your stream. Nobody heard you on my stream last time. But nobody said it. Rachel, can you test that for me? Can you hear Joe?
Zero, $200 donation. That's an excuse to get my my Streamlabs back. Cause, yeah. Damn, man. Well.
Here, Joe. Let's move to my the lock channel in my Discord.
Okay.
Your
okay. Okay. And zero, $200. $200. $200. But you're the only one who donated $200. I'd be lying if you didn't donate $200. You don't have to donate. Just thought that you would try. Zero.
Cause I still feel your donation flowing through my veins. I can only buy so much kombucha today. I can still feel your donation flowing through my veins. I can only blame so much on my kombucha addiction. Thanks, Zero. Let's see. Let's get back in with Alex here. Did you hear that?
Oh, there you are.
Did you hear that? Zero song? Well, check the stream highlights.
Wait, no, I heard that she donated.
Oh, I just did it though. Wooden Home Zero mashup.
No, I didn't hear.
Yeah.
For whatever reason, my... Can you talk again, Joe? Oh, wait. There's a delay, Rachel, so maybe you're not hearing me yet. For some reason, my Streamlabs isn't picking...
I gotta put a smart dog on the fire. Dude, I miss having fires with you. You guys. Don't you? Did you guys get snow down there?
Yeah, it's snowing.
Nice, yeah. We're going to get like a foot, my dad said, later this week. But then it's going to be like in the 60s again. Temporary wounds. Thank you for the sub. Appreciate you. Easy, easy, easy.
Very annoying that you're like not getting picked up at all on Streamlabs. Talk now?
Hey, hey, yo, yo, yo.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
That's so weird.
Wait, you can hear me?
I can hear you, but for some reason Streamlabs doesn't.
Doesn't hear it?
Everyone can hear me on your chat.
What about now?
Hang on.
I can like hear Joe just barely.
Yeah. What does this clip look like, man?
How about now? Talk for me?
Hey, hey.
Yeah,
what's poppin'? Sharp Tooth, I know you've been in here.
Yes.
I know you've been in here.
Figured it out. Okay,
You don't have to. Oh, damn. It's so funny, like, not knowing how you sound, like, sound-wise. I didn't have to be that close to the mic. Donate.
How do I sound? Because... I got the lavalier
just
mic on.
Thought that you would try Zero. You're sounding sexy, beefy, tantalizing.
Okay.
Engaging, Zero. Exciting.
We're on day 10. Oh yeah, are you in the game?
Wait, yeah, hold up. Let me load in here. Slick, smooth, sour, sweet.
All of the above.
No way. I swear to God, I just tried to drink a pumpkin candle. I'm not even kidding. My tea is right here, and from the top, it looks very similar in the dark. Alright, let's pretend that didn't happen. Let's pretend that didn't happen, I guess. Pumpo candle. Pumpkin candle. Hi, Boo. All right, man.
The Death remix for Zero. I'll be on the Twitch stream if you need me. Zero with the preemie. Donation, vacation, $200, going real nice. Come around twice, buy some rice for the sushi, cause I might like a movie, yeah, you can rap over this, yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, $200 donation. Losing patience.
Like
going on a little
like
vacation.
My mic is.
200
my mic
bones.
Receiver is down.
Yeah, I already know. I'ma hit up the health food store. Yeah, couple racks in my pocket. Yeah, gold link on my locket. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah. VT, that's me. You can see me rolling down the motherfucking street. Yeah. Zero with the 200. Yeah. She already done it, yo. Big queen from Austria. And I got a claustrophobia. I ain't knowing ya. Never heard of ya.
I knew I should have just swapped it.
Alright, anyways.
I use it for a while. Hello. Is it working?
That's called motherfucker. Yeah, I can hear you, dude. I can hear you.
Difficulties of streaming. The difficulties of streaming. How do the pros do it? You know? How do they how do they never fuck up?
Probably put a lot of time into it.
True.
I can hear Boo in her litter box, bro.
How's she been?
She's doing better. I'm gonna take her cone off tomorrow.
Nice.
Wait, I'm gonna go upstairs.
When are we getting an Alex verse on a track? Ooh.
Whoa. Rachel's.
Are you going to bed?
Oh, okay. You're gonna be able to sleep with the lights on. Okay. Love you too. People want a track. They want me on the track. Can you hear me?
I can hear you, bro. Yeah, they want you on a track. They want you on a track. Okay.
All right.
They want you on a track. I'm gonna freestyle while we play this game, okay?
Okay. The whole time?
No. Yes.
Okay. Invite friend, why can't I invite? Oh shit. My game froze while I did that.
Can you invite me?
Yeah, I have to relaunch it.
Okay.
Actually, I would, and if you give me 1 second, I want to try to set something.
Yeah, you good. You good player. You good playboy. Yeah, you good playboy. Playboy. Blaine, what up? Thank you for the sub.
Why can't I find it?
Yeah.
Is my fan audible?
No.
Okay.
Certainly not, brother. All right, let me get like a
Oh, there it is.
Oh man.
Uh-oh.
It's
What?
It's just funny how freestyling used to be a thing. And now it's just like hilarious. We need a good
I can't do any of that. I'm not.
Bro, I cannot freestyle. That's what makes it funny.
I know. You're a lot better than I am, though. Oh, wait.
Bruh. This is Julia Baker. Yeah. Hey, give me a topic.
Topic?
That's an awfully hot teapot. Nick.
What?
Chickens. And I'm spitting. Yeah, come around the chicken run. Have a little fun. They give me the eggs, then they give me ooh. Y'all know what I was about to say with the bestiality. Going crazy, Montreality. Yeah. Straight up near the border. I'm a fucking hoarder. Plaques on the wall, G. Yeah. Hey. That was probably good enough. Okay, anyways, back to the game. What were you saying, Alex? You were saying something.
You don't want to rap about the forest.
You were saying something that wasn't related to what I was just saying.
Yeah, you're right. I forgot about that.
Oh, bro, I'm lightheaded. So is that bestiality type beat?
Oh, wait, I missed what?
Yeah, you missed some shit.
Somebody clipped it, right? Because I was.
Oh, I'm certain.
Okay, good. We need somebody out there just making clips of you like every 3 seconds.
Oh, I'm sure they got it. Anyways, yeah. Hey, yeah, oh, yeah, hey, hey, Alex, where the fuck you at? Where the fuck you be?
Sorry, I'm trying to do this. There you go. I'm sorry.
Where the fuck you at? Where the fuck you be? I'm at the main menu, can't you fucking see with the gameplay? Controls and key binding, looking for you, but I ain't never fucking finding you.
Ooh.
What the fuck is your display? What the fuck your graphics card, G? Let it lay, let it hang, let it bang. GTX, RTX, all the thing. Yeah, custom built PCG. Yeah, we keep it PCG. Yeah. That's politically correct. Come correct, come at your neck. Yeah, I got the bench made knife. Grow a thoughts your fucking motherfucking fucking throat, B.
Yeah.
Then I hit him with the strife. Hit him with the bench made motherfucking knife. Blood pouring out on the motherfucking ground. Looking for your body, but it's nowhere to be found. Yeah, that's VT. You can see me on my PC. Streaming all day, motherfucker G. Yeah.
Crushing it.
Thanks. Hey, anyways, you on or no?
Yeah, I'm here. I was just trying to get my, like, overlay thing so I can just look at chat on my wrist. But it's doesn't seem to want to work. And invite. Alright. You get the invite? You good?
Yeah.
Yo, I just made the hardest shit I've ever fucking made.
There's some new beats I'm working on.
PJ on the beat.
In the studio with 2Mae, Kenny Beats.
Yeah, we're here.
Yeah. This this has been cursed. There you are. Look at us. Maybe I shouldn't stream.
<You're> like...
Maybe that's Why? Just like not for me. Oh, no reason.
Yeah. Not for me.
Are you threatening me?
Threatening me?
Oh, it's windy. Yo. Yo, Fresca with the $15 donation. Yo, Fresca. Thank you. Fresca says, thanks for reminding me that things will turn out okay, taking it day by day. Stay safe and take care of yourselves. And here's to the fire bars, LMFAO. Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
The fire bars.
Thank you. Thank you, Fresca. I'm sorry for what has transpired in these moments. In the moments preceding, and the moments after,
in the moments during. Oh,
no! What? Thank you, Fresca.
Did my stream here and everything all right? Is it crashed? Is everybody in? Uh-oh. I don't know. I don't
Andy, know you made it cursed, okay? You made me freestyle, okay? Okay.
It's all your fault, Andy.
It's always his fault. I mean, just look at the guy. Come on.
Rachel.
Yes.
Can you? There's something on my computer that I can't click on, and I really don't feel like turning this off. Like taking this off my head. There's like something I can't click on. Can you go click on it for me?
Okay. Oh,
I've
no.
taken this headset off and on like 8 times. Oh. Rachel got a new robe.
Nice.
Very hyped on it.
Is it really soft?
Pretty soft. You got hot sauce on it? Day one?
Day one.
That's very,
No one's gonna bless me, bro? Okay.
I never say bless you. I don't believe in God. actually...
I'm kind of different. Thanks, soul. Appreciate that.
It's not working?
Oh, wait.
I gotta make a,
It's
there. Scary. You don't see, like, a window that says yes or no?
Damn, I don't have a bone. I don't have a bone to make a spear.
You don't have a bone?
No. Why do I have a head?
Okay.
I got a raw arm. Spoiled.
Oh, my Streamlabs crashed, I think.
No way.
Yeah. Fuck. My shit's
bugging. Con Pietro Star.
Well, you know what?
Thank you for the follow, rather. Okay.
I can't even like look at chat anyway, so we're just gonna be on your stream.
Oh, okay. Fresca gifted the tier one sub.
It's all good.
Thank you. Are you not? You're not? You just gonna rip it on here?
Yeah, there's too many like difficulties right now, and I just don't care. I don't want to mess with it. It's a whole lot of crap.
All right.
But we're doing it. We're here.
Stick, brother man. I'm really hungry, actually. I don't think I have... Oh, I got a snack. A little snacky poo. Oh, this is what we were going to do. We were going to build one of those tree houses.
Oh, yeah. We wanted to move to the other site.
Yes. Because this is good. We have an amazing spot here. I think we have everything we need here. But we don't have fresh water. But this is our you know, this is our state here. We should probably go to sleep, huh?
Is it time?
Yeah, yeah. No, it's not even close to time. Just kidding. So what should we do?
Yeah, it crashed.
I need water to drink, so I'm gonna go right up here.
I like can't even interact with my computer right now.
Making days.
In the background. And for some reason, I'm not getting game audio in my headphones. Man. I hope this all gets easier. You know why? We slept right before we saved. So this is actually really early morning, I think.
Oh, you're right. It is. Alright, let's go to the new spot, man. Might have to go as Johnny to Malibu next Halloween. Yeah, dude. I was no one this Halloween. This Halloween was trash, but it was trash for everyone, so whatever. Next year, we'll have a Halloween party.
So you know what I did at work? I played the game Witch Hunt with the lights turned off in the back office.
Ooh.
It's like a spooky
that
game.
That is spooky, yeah. Sounds
that
spooky.
That game is awesome.
Yo, peace out, Carver.
I think it's funnier to see your perspective of me in VR anyway, right?
Yeah, it's hilarious.
I'm gonna drink a soda.
Drink a soda.
I drank a Monster last night for the first time in forever.
How was it? I used to love those Monster imports.
Those are good.
I don't think they make those anymore.
Really? That sucks. I'm like a freak and I like just genuinely like the taste of Monster. Like it just tastes like liquid Smarties to me.
No, I remember.
It's so good.
Yeah. Like I remember like Monster tastes way better than Red Bull.
Oh yeah.
I just you know, I would die.
With crushing anxiety.
Simply put, I would die. You know what I actually realize this ice cream we are doing vegan only. We're doing this vegan challenge.
But humans are vegan in our playthrough. Oh, there's another cave entrance right here. Did we ever go down this one? I'm gonna plant a flag.
No, we didn't. That's good to know though.
Yeah, I'm gonna plant a flag.
What the fuck was I just saying?
Something about ice cream?
Oh, yeah. So I realized that if I have, like, chocolate ice cream, I get anxiety now.
Really?
Yeah, like, I'm really sensitive to sugar. But it's been two times in a row where I felt really, like, intense effects from, had, like, you know, Ben & Jerry's non-dairy.
Well, I'm gonna say the most controversial topic of all is that chocolate is one of my least favorite ice cream flavors. But I do love fish food.
There's a lot of berries here, by the way.
You can't even have fish foods, so.
Yeah, they don't have a vegan version yet. They've been pretty late. I'm gathering all these blueberries for our fucking.
Yeah, I gotta eat.
On me, there's blueberries.
American Dream is S tier and my favorite, and I don't care what anybody says. American Dream is like the best.
We got a G Fuel over every other energy drink in the chat. What do you think of that?
G Fuel is actually pretty good.
I had a sip of yours on tour.
I don't think I had any on tour. Did I?
Someone had a lot of G Fuel for some reason.
Wasn't me. I only had G Fuel for the first time.
Maybe it was Tyler. Maybe it was Bert.
Maybe.
Who the fuck had G Fuel?
Did I bring G Fuel? It might have been me.
Someone had like a big bag like of like G Fuel. We were gonna do it in this tree right here.
Yeah. Because we have the water source right here too, right?
Yeah, man. This is like.
Do you want to try to figure it out? Because it's way easier for you probably.
Yeah. Shelters. Custom building.
Yeah, there's a treehouse option. There's an A-frame one too. Alpine treehouse. It's under elevated.
Yep. The Alpine one is dope.
Yeah, that's sick.
You like that one?
Yeah, it's way better.
Yeah, it is. It's sick. And then we could do a tree platform as well.
And those bridges. We need to make bridges everywhere.
G Fuel is sugar-free, I think.
Huh. Yeah, but it's got a lot of caffeine in it, so it's still not good.
Oh, yeah, okay. Uh-oh. It's not letting me place this.
Oh, we can't build on this? Does it have to be on a tree?
Yeah, they're letting me do this tree right here.
Yeah.
They're just not letting me do this tree, unfortunately.
I mean, this tree being right next to it is pretty sick. Is that as high up as you can go? It's not very high up.
You want to do this tree right here, or... No, because there's, like, leaves. Like, where's...
This one? No, the leaves will probably get cleared off.
You think so?
I would assume, yeah.
You want to do this one, or this one over here? Probably this one.
We could try to make two. Okay. Connect them.
Okay.
I'm gonna put one right there.
Facing. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Facing the water.
Facing. Wait. Hang on.
Yeah.
Oh, I did it the wrong way.
Wait. Yeah. You did.
I gotta cancel it.
Yeah. I'll do this one. I'll put one over here. Oh, it's not letting me in this. Oh, it is. Okay. So what do we need? We need a lot of logs, or we only need 29 logs, actually. That's not actually bad. I feel it was Bert and JB. Yeah, I think you're probably right, Fresco. Ah.
Okay, I figured it out, and now the line will dip right into the water. That's kind of cool. Oh, yeah, you're doing the same thing. Perfect. Twenty-nine logs each.
That's not bad. What, the
gotta log count on a lot of cutting. Yeah, that was actually less than the cabin, wasn't it? It was 90-something for that cabin. We built the structure for it.
Yeah. Dude, we're about to be doing this in the spring in real life.
I know. Dude, I am, like, not kidding at all about wanting to do that.
I'm down.
Joe and I are going to build a cabin, everybody. We're going to build a legit fucking cabin.
That would be awesome. Just keep adding to it over the years.
Are you down to, like, document the whole building process?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yeah. It's going to be so cool. Huh? Sucks that I can't see chat.
Well, if you're worried about not seeing chat, someone said there was 29 logs in my toilet earlier.
Yeah, that's the kind of shit that I want to be hearing.
Yeah.
29 logs. Let's try to keep some of these trees nearby, actually.
Yeah, you're right. For the ambiance.
We need some of the... We need to cover it up a little bit. I'm gonna cut some over here.
Oh, I ran out of drink of soda.
I got that pot too, finally, so we can boil water.
Oh, sick. I bought a new another splitting maul today for my real life wood chopping.
Nice.
Oh yeah. Slight work.
Much better.
It's good for the big stuff.
Yeah.
Still use my other one for the other one.
Yep.
Alec, appreciate you. Oh, I wish we had our little thing.
Oh, the log thing? Yeah, I forgot to drag it over.
Yeah, it's all good.
Build a new one. It's all pretty close. I got logs on my head, don't call me a log head.
Yeah, that looks... That's like how someone would carry logs.
Yeah. Strap it right to your ear.
Does it look normal for me? Like, it looks like I'm actually holding them.
Yeah, it looks like you're holding it like this.
Yeah, your hands...
Yeah!
Yeah. What are my hands doing?
You're doing it like a T-pose. You're dabbing now. You're still dabbing. You're still dabbing. Oh, reverse dab. Yo, Helica, thank you very much.
What's this?
Thank you very much for the sub. That?
Do you see that?
Oh, you're flossing, huh?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
It's Fortnite now. Wow, look at this waterfall right here, too.
Yeah,
there's a log on it.
Where?
Right down there.
Yeah, we're living.
Oh, yeah. Check this out. Check
this out. Ooh.
I wish you could drink that.
Yeah, right? It. I mean, my mouth's like in it. Alright, man. It's looking good, man.
Need 21 more logs for mine.
21?
21, 22, 23,
24.
Oh, 44. Did I hear you earlier saying that you're gonna delete your TikTok too?
I don't know, because my screen time has not improved, even though I've erased everything else, you know?
Yeah, because you're just on TikTok for 10 hours a day.
YouTube. Connor. Thanks Connor. For me. We miss you. I just stapled a tarp to the heavy duty tarp to the ramp today.
I got 5 bogeys on my sights.
Really?
Down this away. We're actually not too far from our original house.
Yeah.
You can see it from this ridge.
Our original spot was, well, I guess it makes sense because the water was there, but. Yeah, TikTok's funny because I have like a TikTok will like pop off, like just some dumb shit that I make. And everybody who's in it has no fucking idea who I am. Which is, I don't expect everyone to know who I am, but it's just funny. Like, I was like, yo, like I bought a bunch of land. Like, I'm trying to make it all self-sustainable, blah, blah, blah. And everyone's just like, well, where's the money come from? I should just be like, I'm
how did you get verified so quickly?
Yeah, how are you verified?
When anyone in the world can just do a quick little Google search. It's a tiny... Wow, there's actually a lot of berries over here, too.
Oh, yeah, this is the spot.
The thing that sucks is we're going to have to replant our garden.
Yeah, it's okay, though. We got a coastal garden. We can transfer all the seeds over from that one, too. I didn't even think of that. Right? Or no, maybe once they're planted, you can.
Well, we'll have to just go over there to eat them and then, yeah, and get the reforage.
I got a lot of seeds on me, that's for sure. Fresca. Fresca's going crazy, man, with the gifted subs. She's like Santa or Mrs. Claus.
Santa.
What is this game? This is the forest.
Very sick game.
What's your favorite song that you've created? I think one that I go back to a lot is Rejector. And then I have a couple. Definitely a decent amount on this new album that I would consider my favorite. But out of what's already out, I usually come back to Rejector a lot, and I'm Sorry I'm Crying. Oh, all those are
good. Rejector was definitely my favorite moment on tour, the last one, every time.
Oh yeah, very, very big vibes.
Where are the sticks, though?
Sticks.
We are dangerously close to one another in camp. Right? We have to like put everything.
Yeah, we'll put like a bunch out for sure.
Break the ones.
Oh, we can break these for sticks. Okay.
Your favorite Never Forever track? I don't know. Those songs are so old. Like I don't know. Need two more sticks. What's the new album? You'll find out soon. I promise.
Never.
Never.
It's never coming out.
Never.
Wait, where is the cow? Where is it? This way.
Yeah.
I need one more stick for you.
Yeah. Straight up, I'm looking for one more stick.
There we go.
There we go. Let's go. Dude, I'm coming up.
Ooh.
Oh, we can't sleep in this, though.
No.
It's like purely cosmetic.
No. What if we build a bed
here? Oh, we can. No, it's right here.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Right
here. Okay, let's build some let's build some beds, too.
Let's save it
this
real quick.
This is dope. Yo, yeah, let's save it, and I'm going to try and jump into the water from here.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Ha! Oh.
Wah!
Holy shit, I was like, I had the option to drink it for a second. Well, yeah, I can drink from up here.
Wait, what?
Yeah, let me see. Let me see if this glitches it up. Wait. I'm just drinking from the floorboard.
Wait,
wow,
what?
That's awesome. Try it.
You did not jump into the deep end. I can't drink because I'm full. Dude, this spot is dope.
Oh, there's edible berries on in the water? Are they
Dude,
poisonous?
We hit the mech. Yeah, they are. for you. We hit the mega bucks over here, dude.
Yeah, especially because we can clean off if we get all bloody. We need to build a fire.
Let's work, finish this work. One, too. Here, you want to do a fire? I'll finish this.
We should get... Yeah, yeah.
Zero with the 9 gifted subs.
No.
Guys, let's get some Z's in the chat, baby. This is, Zero has gifted 1,060 subs in the channel. That is,
We're calling this Camp, Camp Zero.
This is Camp Zero?
Yeah.
Zero.
Yeah. Or we actually call her by her call it by her full username Zero Uni.
Zero
Uni.
Damn, let's go. Let's go, Zero. Damn, remember when Zero popped off and then I popped off in Modern War or Cold War had like a crazy ass. Yeah. I think it comes out tomorrow. I might be wrong.
Thought it was like the 13th.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Can we break this?
There's some logs. How many do we need for a fire? Where do you think we should put the bonfire? Like here?
In between the two.
Like right here.
Dude, put it like right here in between.
I don't think we'll be able to.
No?
Well, hang on.
I was thinking like right here.
How about closer to the water? What, dude? What about right here?
Let's see, let's see if we can.
You can't put it right here.
I can put it like right here, but it's like halfway in the water. It looks weird. Do it right here.
Okay. Got a little stump.
But I kind of like using it defensively because sometimes the guys can run into it. So I feel like we should put it towards their camp. feeling the spot right here. What do you think? It feels close to yours, though.
I'm chilling.
No, I got it. Right over here.
We want it to look pristine. Oh yeah, this spot is insane. This is our domain, alright? Little Hope. Have you heard of Little Hope? Did you tell me about Little Hope? Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, it's a game. It's a horror game. Apparently. Horror game in the chat.
Little Hope?
Little Hope.
Is that like Little Nightmares? Man, that game's really good.
Just building the treehouse. Remember that spot we held it down with Bert at the top of the waterfall? Dude, that was dope. So pretty much, I told you about when me, Bert, and Tyler camped on top of Mosklin Falls, right?
No.
In Morrisville? Dude, it was dope. We initially wanted to camp at, Green River Reservoir, but I think it was either full or just there weren't any park rangers there, whatever. So we just did primitive style, and it was already dark out. We hiked up the waterfall at night. It was already 10 p.m. or some shit, or 9:30, 10. We hiked up the waterfall at night, and we went to the river on top of the waterfall, and we set up a tent there, and we did a fire right next to the water, and it sounded so dope.
That's awesome.
Yeah, but it was it was sketchy. It was definitely sketchy.
You know what I'm noticing? For some weird reason, I don't see the tag for the home. Do you see it?
Yeah.
Okay. I might plant another flag just so I can see it a little better.
Okay.
Oh, we have this blue one. Okay, never mind. I'll just use that for reference.
We almost have enough logs. We need 7 more.
I kind of want to build another bonfire on this side.
Yeah, dude, that would be fire.
Yeah. Literally fire.
Right here? Yeah.
I'm almost done. You get a first edition Charizard yet?
I had one growing up and I gave it to my cousin. I didn't realize I had one. Or it was second edition, not first edition. I think. Something like that.
Yeah, I definitely had a Charizard. It was holographic. I had a bunch of stuff. I gave my binder to my younger cousin years ago. Wait. Oh. Dude, Connor, I do remember the bear light. Someone was smoking out of a corn cob. Corn. During that camping trip. Someone was smoking out of corn.
Corn.
People are buying first edition Charizards for $150,000.
No way.
Wow, I should have never sold my cards.
Hey Joe, check it out.
What? Where the hell
are
we?
Over here.
Ooh, let's go. Do you need a head? How did you have that many limbs still?
I don't know. They're just
I have
in my
a
head inventory.
And I have another leg too. If you want to make one,
make another one over this way, because their camp is over here.
Yeah.
So like, let's try to put
even
it
like right here, because it's closer to our camp. You know what I mean? What's it under? Fire.
It's on the right side of the book. And you have to like click on the tab. Well, you can. I don't know. Signals, effigies, traps, boats, effigies. And then you pick up the limbs from your inventory, and then you can place them on the stick. Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, well, there's the head now.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, I'm freezing.
Oh. I'm not cold. That's weird.
Oh, shit. Let me just stand here for a second. We have, Let's cool off for a second. Sody pop. Alright. Bionicles were dope, man. Beyblades.
Oh, yeah.
Beyblades were sick, man.
Anybody in chat remember Creepy Freaks? Was I like. Was my town like the only. I've seen them on the internet. I was contemplating buying some. It was like this weird figure trading game. Kind of like HeroClix. Anyone here heard of HeroClix? But it was like kind of like the Garbage Pail Kids equivalent of HeroClix.
Honestly, probably you're like a creepy freak. No.
Don't I know it.
No, I, no.
Everybody Google it. It's
you remember Homies?
Shit. Yeah. It kind of felt like Homies. It felt like it was made by the same company almost. But there was like a map, like a grid map, and you would like move them around on the map and battle them.
Right. I had these things called squirms, where it's like you would make your own like gummy worms or whatever.
Yep, I remember that stuff.
Hell yeah, we did it. All right, we just need sticks now.
There's a bunch of sticks at that camp. Oh, we got a bunch of logs here. Okay, cool.
There's logs here too.
Yeah, we'll need the logs for gardening, so.
Okay.
Here, follow me. I'll show you a great spot for stick. But get a weapon ready.
I don't have a. I need a bone.
Oh, I got some, but I can't drop them. Here, I can make you a stick. Once we get more sticks, I'll make you a spear.
Mighty beans, holy shit.
Oh, yeah. I remember that.
Could they stand up by themselves, or am I just thinking?
No, they would, like, tumble around.
Yeah. Token up, brother.
Hell yeah. I am the Fire Master. So this flag is actually next to the cave entrance, but it's like directly next to their camp. And they have a bunch of their effigies and you can break them for sticks. And
great.
I feel like it might help ward them off a little bit.
Oh yeah, this is that one camp that they have.
Oh, there's some berries.
Someone
too.
Said they swallowed a mighty bean once. I swallowed a Polly Pocket when I was younger. Remember when Tech Deck did that weird thing where they started to make like action figures that were like.
Oh, yeah, they were so whack.
Oh.
Oh, here.
Tech dudes, tech deck dudes. That's exactly what it is, dude. That was a weird moment in history.
Mm-hmm. What was it to make the beer? Three bones.
I think it was two stick, one cloth, two bones.
One beer, three bones, two cloth. It's not letting me.
Oh, because I already have one equipped. That's why.
Here. That's yours now. Yeah, yeah!
Gang.
Ooh, coins.
Rope.
You have a blanket still? My sister still has a blankie.
A blankie?
Damn, you just called your sister out.
No, she's proud. Proud blankie.
Are these eat up edible mushrooms?
Yep, nice.
All right, please give me the heebie-jeebie.
I don't have a blankie, but I have like a comforter that I've been using for like since freshman year of high school. Like, really? It's very tattered. Like, it is got holes in it.
Because one of my friends from high school, their dog like ripped holes in it, and then I like tried to sew it, and I shittily sewed it together, and now it's falling apart.
Huh. I don't think I really have. What do I have since I was younger? I don't know. I lose everything, man. It's like my security blanket. Oh no, not a blanket. I have a tech deck, dude, that I always have on me. Really? Wait, what?
You got him on a keychain.
That is amazing, dude.
You're getting trolled right now.
No, dude, I believe Connor.
Yeah, coming from Connor.
Connor's he was definitely man of his word, dude. Shit like
that. He's fucking twisted.
He is, man. My boy Connor from Foxborough.
If we could plant a garden right on this rock, do you think that's a good idea? No, it looks like shit.
No, dude, we have to make it look amazing.
Where do you want to put it?
I don't know. We should get some sleep and then think in the morning.
Can we
sleep yet?
I don't know.
Let's sleep in our separate little tents. Yep. Separate little tree houses.
We should make a little, yeah, right? We should make a little, like, thing to go.
Oh, yeah, we can rest.
How did you drink from the water from up here?
I don't know. Let me do it. Hit the rest thing.
Okay.
There we go.
Yeah, send me a picture, Connor. This is how I wake up every morning now. Ready? Yeah, look. Ready?
Yeah, just straight in.
Yeah! Whoa!
What a beautiful way to wake up. That is fucking sick.
I know.
Look at what we made.
Yeah. We're dope. I'm too good at this game. Yeah, look at it from here. Holy shit, dude. Look at it from right here.
I know, it looks so cool.
Look at it from here. Look at it from here. It's like the tree of life.
Maybe we can, yeah. I don't want to mess with it. But I'm thinking we can build platforms and then use the little drawbridges. Maybe, oh, let's see, hang on.
I got an idea.
Weighted blankets are dope.
Oh, we can make a gazebo. Let's make a gazebo, like, up by you, like, right here. Right in...
Dude,
you know what
Connor.
I'm saying?
This is Connor's tech dude.
Man, hold up. He goes to sleep with it every night.
His fam... That's so sick.
Oh, Joe, you're going to be excited about this. Okay. Hang on. A second.
What?
How do I know which way is the right? Okay, here we go. Right.
Dude, you look zooted.
Right there. Check this out.
What the hell is this?
It's a gazebo.
Wait, hang on, wait. What about the time, the placement, though? Can you put it here? Or no?
Ooh. Oh, yeah, looking out?
Yeah. Can you put it on the rock here?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'd have to put it, like, halfway in the water. Here, I'll show you. Like that.
Eh.
Yeah.
What about, alright, hang on, because this could be an
eyesore like,
if we don't do it right.
I kind of like, but I was thinking about right here, because then it's like...
Dude, right here, look at this.
Big tree, yeah.
What about looking over into there?
Yeah.
Yo, Cole with the 20 months, man. Thanks,
you can make this
dude.
Thing pretty high up, too. Should we go
How
as high
doing?
As we can with it?
Yeah, dude, let's go wacky.
Which way do you think facing out towards the right?
Yeah. For sure.
Like that?
Can we make a drawbridge between the two of ours, too? Oh, that's
yeah, I
crazy.
Think we'll be able to make a drawbridge
dude,
to this
nuts.
From our cabins.
That is nuts. How
we
many
need
logs does it take?
89 logs.
And I thought it would be way worse, honestly.
Yeah. That's still less than that log cabin was.
Yeah, what the hell?
I think.
Do you want to work on this, and I'll start doing the gardens, or do you want to
yeah,
work on this?
Yeah, because we're gonna need the food.
Okay. All right. Let me think from an architectural pro standpoint.
I was thinking maybe putting the garden down the cliff a little bit. Like, if we put it down this way, we could like ride the waterfall down to go get it, and then there's some clearing down here. Or down here, maybe? Because you can just clear out all these trees for it down there.
Down there? Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
It's a little bit more flat. Or there's a ridge over this way. Like this way. I think I'm gonna need to build a log thingy.
Yeah, honestly.
Sled.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it right here, but I gotta clear all these out.
Yeah, what?
Jeez, dude. I'm just clearing out these stumps. I'm gonna do right here. Oh. What I just sent you, dude?
You sent me something? Oh, I got baddies on me.
Oh shit, where you at? Oh, fuck. I'm coming.
Two on me here. One.
What's the highest elevation in Vermont? It's not crazy. It's Mount Mansfield. I don't know what's on top of my head.
One of those mutant things. How did I get all the way over here?
I don't know, man. Can you meet me in the middle?
I'm coming. I'm like, I didn't realize I like wrapped around to their camp.
There you go. He just came back with a fucking body. I gotta change my game, man. What the
fuck? Okay.
Yeah. Pull up then, boy.
Yeah, I gotta put a flag down because I can't see where our site is. Oh, we need the bones, right? I'm gonna burn this one. I wish you could clear out these suitcases. Just, like, break them. Can't. Just, like, push them out of the way.
Dude, Connor just sent me. Alright, so let me change this game. We're playing the forest. Why isn't it just showing up, man? The forest.
Twitch really needs to, like, add a better... Like, they need to be able to automate that so you don't have to worry about it.
Yeah. Yo, Essinger with the sub. Thank you, Essinger. That's gang. Here are Connor's tech dudes, as we were talking about.
Yeah. He's got a collection?
He's got a little. Love it, Connor. I love it, dude. Connor, where are you at? Are you in Narragansett?
Oh, here, pick up these bones over here. Over here. Oh, behind you. Oh!
Oh, God. He made a oopsie.
My, like, axe, like, lightly touched it.
It's okay. I gotta finish with the, Are you alone at Narragansett? You got family there. Oh, whoa. How did this happen?
What?
My game's doing that crazy ass thing again, man.
Oh, with the mouse?
Yeah. Display.
I've been able to just forage the berries that have been growing wild around this camp.
Yeah.
Great.
There we go. I fixed it.
I feel like we're going to need to take this one down for your work.
Beautiful. Can you break rocks?
No. I don't think so.
Okay. I'm just mapping out my garden here.
I remember seeing that as, like, a negative review on Steam. Like, cannot break unmovable rocks.
I mean, if you were in the woods, it's, I mean, you wouldn't be able to do that. Wait. Is that really a... Oh, man. People are crazy. You know what's been awesome? Until right now, I forgot that there was an election tomorrow.
Yeah, good.
That was great.
I'm thinking about it.
Yeah, let's dig. Let's keep going back into it.
I just realized I could be playing music because I'm not on the stream. Have you been listening to music this whole time?
No. We're just going with the ambience.
Yeah, we're vibing.
Get up a fucking down with the sickness. I mean, I could freestyle again.
Yeah, do it.
No. Freestyle about the forest right now. See, freestyle about whatever you're looking at right now.
Okay.
In game.
Okay. Okay.
Too late. Bro, come on. You're not freestyling if you're taking this long.
Yo,
basically writing.
I had to put on the fucking thing. Yo. Green grass, smoking grass. Don't let it pass. Let it grind. Let me hide from the zombies in the forest. Oh my god, this is loud.
Can you hit him with your classic "I'm a fly guy wearing tie dye"?
Yeah. No, it did the thing again, bro. It did the thing again.
What thing?
Where every time I tab out, like I gotta like.
Oh yeah.
I got the hatchet, you ratchet, cutting wood all day in my neighborhood, yo, blue sky, cause I'm a fly guy wearing tie-dye, what a, yeah, I'm with my man Alex, cutting wood all day like Chalice, put the water
gonna say,
in
no,
the cup.
I was going to say, my name doesn't rhyme with shit.
I had to say Chalice. Look at the black bird. Yeah, what's up, bird? What's the word? Yeah, flapping his wings, make a little sing, flying away all day in the green grass. And he trying to pass, but I'm in the way. Yeah, flippy, flippy, flap. Little rap, little rap. I got an instrumental going right now, dude.
Oh, okay.
No, but I mean, it's welcome. Yeah. Let me go into my menu. What's the news? Looking for some fucking gardens, dude. Yeah. What tab is it under? Yeah, coming through with the fucking thunder. Yeah. J Money on the beat. Coming around. And I gotta fucking sneak. Cause the zombies afoot. Yeah. And they take a little look. Yeah. Man, I'm hungry. Gotta make a garden. Yeah. This shit is fucking hardened. Ah, getting kinda sick of it. Yeah. I need to take a dip, a bitch. Yeah, inside a fucking watering hole. Alright. What's the garden under? I got it. Honestly, dude. I got it.
Bro, if you think for a second I didn't know where the garden was.
Garden. The garden.
Garden.
The garden.
I wish you could just bust up these people's camp.
Yeah, just bust it up, dude.
Bust it.
Uh-oh. There's Uh-oh. Zombies. Oh! Ah! Wait, what? You getting fucked?
Back up. Back up, fool. Break yourself. Got him. Oh.
You okay?
I got one.
You okay?
I'm like in their camp, taking their sticks.
Oh,
so.
Damn, you're far.
I'm building a log sled, like, by their camp, so I can keep just grabbing sticks from their little camp.
Come on, just fucking stay flush, please.
Oh, I'm gonna. Actually.
Please stay flush.
Whoa! What
are
the
you,
hell?
Are you okay?
Did you see that?
No.
I was looking down, chopping this body, and the upswing of my axe like launched me in the air like 10 feet. Whoa, crazy. Did it again! Whoa. Who?
Okay, here we go.
Ah, let me fertilize the garden.
Oh, that's not gonna cut it. Okay. I gotta delete this. How do you delete it?
I don't know your controls right now.
If you wanna like you not sure. What does C mean?
There's a cancel option. Yeah, do that.
See? Okay, I canceled it. Okay.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah, it's zombies.
Are they zombies?
I don't know what they are. Yeah, they're zombies. I mean, that's the closest. I'd say the closest. What the fuck was that? I think it was a bird.
It might be demonic. I don't know. I think there might be a little bit more supernatural behind it. Got one over here in their camp.
Oh, you're right.
And you saw that mutant thing. The mutant things are... There's more in the cave. I had already seen those enemies, and I didn't say anything because I wanted you to get freaked out by them. But there's more in the caves that I've seen that you haven't seen yet.
Respect. Okay, we're looking good. Oh, don't cancel that. Don't do that.
I'm gonna build an effigy like on their camp and see if that helps them spawning here.
Myself jump again. Oh, that's why. Oh. Full head rolling away from you.
Ooh, water collector. Oh, that's what the turtle thing. That's not in the vegan challenge.
No.
Take it.
Oh, the stuff over here is like respawning too.
Really?
This is like the best spot. I just found more meds. Like, I think the stuff at this camp, like.
That's not gonna cut it. Not quite level ground I picked here, but let's try it here.
Wow, the sky looks so pretty right now.
Can you do vegan in, there's no vegan mode, like, in this game either, but can you survive vegan in Minecraft?
Yeah. You could do it, conceivably, right? I don't know. I mean, I don't know much about Minecraft, to be honest. I'm not the person to ask. I know you can eat non-meat in the game. But, oh, you know what? You would have to, well, you can find stuff. Like, you'd be able to, you have to use wool to make a bed. But does that count?
That's not that bad, I'd say.
But you don't have to kill a sheep to get it. You can, like, go to a town that has a bed and break the bed and just, like, take it.
Oh,
but...
yeah, money. Bruh. think you chose a bad spot for the gardens.
Why?
It just isn't ideal. It's not level ground. That's really what it comes down to.
Yeah, it'll be fine. That's what I was saying. You should have went down the ridge.
Yeah. Maybe that's something to do
tomorrow. Oh, I just killed a bird on accident. I was chopping a tree and it
ran into my axe. Okay. I feel terrible. Maybe that bird wasn't feeling it, you know?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. He was like, you know what?
Just...
Oh, dude.
Oh, I'm getting cold. Fuck.
Oh, yeah. Shit. What have I done? Why did I do that? Why did I come all the way down here? I'm getting cold and wet. Now I'm screwed. Alright, why was I- why am I trying to build a garden in the dead of night now?
I don't know. You can still get work done at night.
Not
oh
like
no!
Like this.
Oh.
Oh no!
We'll be fine.
Oh no, it's so hard to go around. Oh no.
You have, it like starts to tick away your health eventually, but I think we have a good
amount
of
time. Oh shit, I'm fucked, I'm fucked, I'm fucked.
Where are you?
I'm actually fucked. Never mind, never mind, never mind. I'm trying to get back up, dude. You gotta go so far. I went down the waterfall. Maybe that, maybe yeah, maybe not make the.
You gotta go back up the one. There's only one way you can go back.
Prime time for zombies to attack me. Oh, strength boost.
I think our effigies are doing pretty good.
Minecraft vegan mode where all animals can fight for you. What's up, Hope? What's up, Sophia's mommy? Sophia's mommy. I made it.
I keep getting it's so cold.
Oh, you built one.
Yeah, I built another sled. And I've just been chopping down trees over here. I'm gonna go grab my chair again. I'll be right back.
Oh. Wait, who just raided? Oh, it's Hope. Thank you so much. What's up? We're vibing, man. We're chillin'. We're making a nice oasis here. Dude, Alex, what are you doing right Alex is in VR. He definitely put his things down and his arms are crossed. Yeah, this looks right. Yeah, this is the scariest part about the fucking game right now, you kidding me? Oh shit, I'm on fire. Oh!
Did I go in the fire? I can't see.
Dude, the fire's gone. I don't know who, that was probably me, or...
It could have been me.
Oh no, the dudes are here.
I didn't realize
dudes
I had
here.
My...
Oh shit! Oh.
I should have put my controllers down. I was probably
swinging my axe around while I was.
Oh, get absolutely wrecked.
Here, let me chop him up.
Okay. Ooh, I'm cold. I gotta go over to this bonfire now.
Yeah! I think I brought all those logs over.
Mayfi, thank you for the sub. 7 months.
I might need to cook up one of these fools.
You're asking who we're playing with. We're playing with Alex. Pizza boy.
Pizza boy. You got any sticks on you?
No.
Oh, you took all my logs. That's alright.
Yeah, I started building on that thing.
Yeah, we need the gardens.
Well, no, I started building. Well, I am growing a mini garden right now, but.
Feather.
Hell yeah.
Take his toes.
Oh, we need to build a birdhouse.
Take his toes. You're gonna build a birdhouse?
Yeah.
You gotta build a turd house, brother. It's an outhouse.
That's it. Really?
Oh, can we sleep?
Probably. Casually climbing this rope with one arm. No, not yet.
Oh.
I gotta stand next to the fire. Jeez Louise. Must be a cold night, huh?
It's raining.
Is it still snowing out? Let's see.
I don't know. I can't see.
Yeah. Still snowing, yeah.
Does this count? Does this warm me up?
Can you hear me? Yo, I'm back.
Remember when I did this? Wait.
Yeah. Double. The double. Gym's closed. Thanks for the sub. Keep being yourself. Hey, you too. Appreciate you. Yes, sir. Alright, we can probably sleep now. Wait, because I'm cold and wet still. Just about able to sleep.
Okay.
like standing like, right next to this fire and it says I'm fucking...
Yeah, dude, like, it's really aggressive tonight, huh?
Oh, you know what? We can build a ladder or like steps down this ridge to make it easier to get up and down it.
Yeah, that would be dope.
Hey, you're on fire. Go in the water.
Wait, I'm still on fire?
You're good now.
My cat's name is Boo.
I'm on fire.
Oh, you're on fire. Nice, man.
Hunger.
What the hell was that?
Uh-huh.
That was so scary.
What? What's what?
I don't know, I heard something.
Gotta build fires in our little tree houses.
Yeah, we can rest.
Should we build a fire before we rest, or...?
Nah, we'll be fine.
Okay.
Just wake up, it's just dead now. Now we're good. And gotta get a running jump.
Cannonball!
Hey!
Does that give you motion sickness in VR?
No.
It takes a lot for me to get motion sickness.
That's a lot of the time that does it for me.
The only time that makes me motion sickness is when, like, there's a bug and it, like, messes with, like, the way, like, if the game freezes on me, that makes me more sick than anything.
Right.
Alright, is it, like, can we, not get freezing when we walk around right now? I need sticks for this other fire.
We do have the, ultimate setup here.
Pretty good. We're doing great.
There's only one way up and down to go to the guard. Is that up and down the waterfall?
Here, let me see. So I got back up the one way.
What's up, Kyle? There he is.
Kyle's here?
Kyle's here.
Boy? A boy's a boy's a boy?
Kyle, you gotta hop on this game, dude.
He can't run this game. We gotta get Kyle a PC, don't have a PC yet.
I can't run this game, guys.
Oh, there he is.
He just dips.
Holy shit, dude. Have you seen this crater?
Yeah. You gotta see what it looks like in VR, dude. It looks crazy.
Fresco with the gifted sub to Kyle. We love to see it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Here, yeah, look, we're gonna build, we can just build steps, right? Like up here. It's just gonna take a lot of logs. Let's see.
I'm just trying to find like real level, level fucking.
You don't wanna do it here?
Where?
I think it's gonna be impossible. Just around, like over here.
Hey, and let me check.
It'd be really far though. This is pretty level over here. There's like a path around this. This could be it right here, man. You see this? Like around the crater.
Wait. I think I found level ground. Wait, you got a spot too? You think? No.
Yeah, I mean it's kind of far from camp, but.
My spot sucks.
Oh, check out over here.
Okay.
This is like the best you can get in this game. Unless you're right on the water. There's some bad guys over that way. We gotta go up that mountain. Can we get up that?
Dude, I'm gonna jump. Can you imagine?
I think we can.
Can you imagine? Wait, I can't drink this water?
I think that might be the only thing we might need to break the veganism for.
What?
Because we that's snow cap.
So we need the warm suit, I think, to be able to deal with it. Oh, and if we had warm suits, then we wouldn't get cold as much when it rains like that.
That's true. What is that, made out of, like, deer skin and shit?
Oh, it's like every... You need to kill, like, like boars and lizards.
Oh, we have a huge thing at our camp. We have one of those massive things at our camp.
Oh, fuck. It's gonna take me a minute to get back. If you have a bow and arrow, just keep shooting it with your bow and arrow.
I don't have any arrows. I'm trying to drink this water and it's not letting me. Oh, great. He's destroying a garden.
No. He's not allowed to do that.
Hey, fuck off with that shit. Okay.
I'm trying to climb up this way, because if not, it's going to take me forever to get back.
It's okay, you can't get me in here. It's obvious. Come on, dude.
No! Crap. Yeah, we need to make
Oh! Oh!
You alright? Oh, I made it up.
Wait, he drowned. Okay. He drowned.
No.
Really? Yeah, he chased me in. I think he chased me in and he drowned.
What?
That was literally terrifying.
Oh. He did. Yeah, look at that.
He drowned, didn't he?
Yeah, I guess they can drown.
Dude, he chased me in. Yo, that was so scary.
Oh, we can't chop him up down there. We pick him up? We can't pick him up. I want to take his head off.
He fucking drowned. I love it. Alright, the garden. I need to stop fucking around. Maybe it's not gonna look perfect, but...
Yeah, I mean, it would be easier if it's right there, just so that way we don't have to go too far for it.
Okay. I'm going to need something to eat.
There's some berries over by where the gazebo is going to be.
Okay.
Why can't I put this anywhere? God damn it.
Okay. He drowned because he, couldn't hang. Oh, the berries are ready, yeah.
Some right here too. Yeah, did you make planters over there?
I started. One was been growing overnight, but I'm gonna make a bigger one. I just like kind of bailed because it didn't look perfect.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna make it as good as I can, I guess. Yo, Fresca, thanks for everything. Hope you have a very relaxing night.
Hell yeah. This
way. And hopefully you get some more sleep tomorrow night. We'll see.
I did this bad. Fuck.
Alright. Damn, you can make these things massive, dude. Holy shit. six logs. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay. Need 46 logs over here.
Wait, what are you building over there now?
Little stairs, so if we go down this ridge, we can come back up easier.
How big is the world in this game? People are wondering.
We don't know. I haven't played much more than you have, so
I really don't know. I think we should probably take a little adventure.
We should. I want to go up that mound, dude. It's 1:15.
I know, but we need the warm suit, though. But I feel like we have to go up there. If we can. Unless we kept, you know what we could do? We could try to just keep building fires. You know, like build the little fires.
Right.
Forage for the materials as we go.
All right, we got a pretty big garden popping up over here, so no blueberries just yet. Yo, peace out, Mike.
Bye, Mike. Metal Mike?
Nah, Mike Foe today. Alright, we're gonna need some snacks and shit if we wanna go, though. That's the issue.
Yeah. I think we'll get a little bit more settled in here. Help me build this, beer case.
Okay.
Because right then and there you were getting attacked and I, like, couldn't get up to you fast enough. So if we make this little connection, it'll be a lot easier.
Right.
And you can build a little garden over here. Clear up these trees.
Nothing nowhere nail looks. That's badass. Love some good nails.
Gotta be kidding me. It's raining again.
The hell? Maybe this is a rainy area. I don't know.
I don't know.
Minion or the bomb? Today it's all about the bomb. Peace out, Kevin.
All right.
Jeez, man.
It's a pretty good system. Just have somebody chopping them while somebody picks them up.
Damn, you ever just build a staircase with your boy?
Only need 16 more.
My dude's huffing and puffing.
He's sprinting around through logs, two at a time. Oh, four more.
Like easy.
One or two.
I got two. Dude, there's still more on the ground.
We'll need it anyway. Awesome.
I never played Death Stranding.
I don't know if that's your type of game.
Tell you what, this is.
When's the last time you played a game like for its story? Ever?
like Oblivion or Skyrim, I guess.
But do you actually pay attention to the story?
Yeah, I do.
Alright. I've never beaten the main quest line of a Elder Scrolls game.
Dude. You haven't lived.
I do like the guilds. And then I usually am like, and I do a bunch of side questing and shit.
Oh, this wasn't even built yet.
Yeah, Oblivion is the best game ever. I downloaded Morrowind. Oh boy, that game is rough. Oblivion was that perfect middle ground.
People swear that Morrowind is like the best though.
I don't know. Maybe if I grew up with it, I'd have a different.
Yeah.
But going back and playing it is rough. Say that for free. I need more berries to plant, dude. You got some blueberries yet, please?
Yeah, I got more. I got like 15. You got space for them?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Oh, okay.
So far. I need to eat right now, dude.
There's some more berries up where you found them last time.
Where come I? Oh, there we go.
All right, that's all my seeds planted. This is legitimately one of the best VR experiences you can have right now, I think. I don't know why it's not been talked about more.
Yeah, I don't know why I haven't played it yet. Well, I do know. I'm lazy, but... Okay. Wait, why am I all black and shit?
Put mud on yourself?
Oh, yeah, I did. Damn. I just took it off. I got scared. Damn, how long are these fucking... Oh, we got berries! We got mini berries now. I'm gonna have to eat one. Yes. It takes like 2 days for shit to grow. This game. The Berry Boys at Camp Zero. Camp Zero ground. Are we building the gazebo?
Oh, wow. I just got, hang on, I got, gotta try something out. I think you can use other trees to knock down other ones if they've been started.
No way.
And you hit another tree with it.
No way.
Yeah, I think so. Let's see.
Alright, I'm gonna give this a go.
You just gotta, like, position it correctly.
Let's go. I don't think it works. I just missed it though, so
yeah,
I'm not sure.
I definitely had like two occurrences where I chopped one near another tree and then started the other tree that was like right next to it, and then they like broke the other one.
Oh, Joji sold honey. He's coming for my fucking maple syrup.
Huh. Where's my little sled?
Your sled's down here. To the right. Or... I thought I saw it, like, somewhere around here.
It's supposed to have, like, a little flag on it, but
near
that's not
gazebo,
showing up.
Near the maybe.
That's right here. Yeah, some of the, like, overlays are, like, bugged. And you can't see them in VR.
Oh, I'm weak. I'm weak. What up, Radica? I'm a huge fan of you being here. Let's go. How I do it? I'm doing alright, man. We're chilling. This is the chill zone only. You know? No stress in here. We're just building shit in the woods. Alright.
Yeah, we're preparing for the spring. So your backyard is gonna look just like this.
Yeah. See if we can sleep yet. Why did I say let's see if we can sleep yet? I know, like, it just turned night. Oh, it's actually not that far away. Wait, let me see if I can add a little decor in here.
Alright, we need 28 more logs and 40 or 39 more sticks for the gazebo.
Dude, look at our to-do list. Have you seen that?
What about it?
It says set up defenses, find a way to climb rock walls, find a way into the sinkhole, find the missing plane passengers.
Yep. Oh yeah, we should set up a trap. That'd be cool. I'm gonna set up a trap. Happy birthday trap. Well, that sounds cool.
We get log holders and shit like that, too.
Yeah. I feel like the sleds are better than the log holders, because you can't move the log holders. I think they just hold a little bit more.
Right. Dude, two skull lamps on either side of your thing. Ooh. That's the move.
We'll have to take a look at that.
How close to sleeping are we?
Oh, yeah. Now it's never looked better. We're kind of close to sleeping. What's up, Nina? Thanks for cruising into this cursed stream.
Cursed? Why cursed?
It was cursed early on, I can say that. Now it's very chill. How do you manage your social anxiety? I think I was just thrown into the fire when I started doing Nothing Nowhere, and I had to adapt. So it was really like a trial by fire type of thing. Like, yeah, like I just had to kind of, you know, perform, and I had to go through like really big, like abrupt lifestyle changes, which I wouldn't necessarily recommend, but that's kind of what happened with me. I still have bad social anxiety. If I'm in a group of people, you know, my age or younger or whatever, that I don't know, like, and I could never go to like a party and like go up to someone and be like, hey, like, what do you do? Like,
yeah, you can't go up to someone and go, hey, honey, what do you do? Like everybody else does.
What's the deal, see?
Oh, I hear a bad boy by me.
Me too. Oh, God, he's huge.
Where is he? Oh. Got the big old thing on his back.
Yeah. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself.
You're right. Honey. Oh, got it.
Oh.
Girl, put a shirt on.
Oh, now he's running. this game is something else, I'll tell you. What the hell? Look, he's got a light.
Yeah.
What's up, poor kid? What are we doing? We're chilling. We had a stressful day tomorrow, so we're, you know, we're just doing chill stuff like dismembering bodies.
Stressful day tomorrow? What are you talking about?
Oh yeah, what am I talking about?
Tomorrow's just another day.
Oh!
What'd you do?
I ruined the fire.
How many times have we done that? In
I don't know. Like... It's always that one, too. This one's going.
There's like Hen of the Woods out here, too. There's... Looks just like Hen of the Woods. The mushroom, the fungus?
Oh.
Hen of the Woods is a fungus.
Oh, I thought it was just the restaurant's
named after. It is a restaurant. I hope it's still a restaurant. Is it still around? I've never actually eaten there. Oh, I got a guy on by me. I'm just gonna light this thing.
Yeah, I think the key to social anxiety is stabbing.
Yeah. Like you just imagine this is your anxiety, and you just get a stick with some bone spears on it. You just keep doing that.
Yep.
That's the trick.
Whoa, what is that over there?
I mean, definitely for me, video games literally are like the thing for me. So if you don't play video games, give that a whirl.
I think the realization that literally people do not care about like
what oh, yeah, you're
saying, what you look like truly realizing that people are so self-involved and that they're thinking the same thing that you're thinking. You know, like everyone's always thinking like, oh man, like I look weird, like this outfit's whatever. Yeah, like why did I say that? That was so awkward. I'm gonna think about it for fucking weeks. When in reality, like
that person saw me pick my nose and passing by.
They just don't care because they're thinking the same exact things. This is the little munch garden while the other one is going right now. That's all I gotta say.
Any more sticks for this fire? Little Munch Garden is my rapper name.
Little Munchy.
What do you think about that?
Little munch garden.
You got any sticks for this thing?
Sticks?
Four more sticks.
Do I have any sticks?
For a bonfire.
I don't know if I do. Nah, I don't have any.
It's like the one thing that we're low on in this spot. Sticks.
Yeah, right?
Always looking for sticks. I gotta venture out into their little camp over here. Oh, there's another one right here. Oh, he's a big one. I got him. There's a stick.
Ooh, damn, don't want to eat those.
More stick.
Whoops-a-daisy.
Oh, we gotta sleep. It is way past our bedtime.
I knew Boo was here because I could hear cones smashing on the door.
Oh, you
want to
go into your spot?
The way. And let's
get her away. Alright, time to go sleep. I want to see your things. I'm asleep.
in your thing. For the night. A little slumber party. Oh yeah, that looks cool. Oh, I'm covered in blood.
Rest. Rest. Where is it?
It's easy. Actual diagnosis? Yeah, I guess I have GAD, and then I have a panic disorder. Good times.
Bones.
Plenty of bones around the fire. Got him. This guy needs to be good. Thrown on there for his bones.
Right. Oh, and depression. Oh yeah, we got some blueberries, baby. Little munchy garden.
Oh yeah, I gotta eat some of that.
The big garden's starting to go, too. Oh wait, are they all grown for you?
Eh?
Are they all grown for you now? On this one? Or are they all gone?
Yeah, on this one.
That's crazy. We have different ones because I ate all of them already.
Oh, really?
The past couple days, yeah.
That's cool.
That's dope, dude.
This effigy looks like shit.
I know. I don't understand why it looks like that.
It kind of looks like a karate kick, though. Like a karate kick over, kicking over another karate man.
Karate man.
Karate man.
Oh, it's me, Karate Man.
Panic attack since second grade, so I mean it's always hard to tell, but I've never called an ambulance, but if I didn't have anxiety since I was like fucking born, I would certainly call an ambulance. Not to say like you could probably have anxiety your whole life and still call an ambulance. I think just for me, the being in an ambulance is just as anxiety provoking for me, but I could see how that would be like a sense of comfort for others.
The closest to calling an ambulance was in the Home Depot parking lot a couple weeks ago.
Really?
For you?
Oh. I'm really squeamish with blood, and like I stabbed my hand
opening a package for the ratchet straps.
Yeah, opening a package with my knife, I stabbed my hand, and it wasn't bad at all, but I'm really bad with blood, so I got really lightheaded and like nauseous and fucking the whole nine yards. But I didn't have like a panic attack. I just am really queasy and I faint from that shit, so
I was there to keep him safe.
Yeah, I saw it.
Tended the raw wound. You got a big old cart full of logs for this boy right here. There's a bunch on the
up on the cliff too that I was just up there.
We need sticks more than anything. I wish we could plant like some sort of just plant bushes to forage for sticks. How do you do that?
Yeah.
And I built this trap, but we need sticks for this too. We need 18 on this. I think I can. Can I put sticks on this too? Let's see.
Oh yeah, I'll black out too. I got derealization. I won't know who anyone is. I won't remember names. It's good shit. The mind, very powerful. Look at these stumpies, bro.
I don't think I've ever passed out.
Really?
I've never passed
just like,
out.
Just
yeah.
like ever from anything?
No, I've never passed
Dude,
out.
Dude, it's weird. Your ears start ringing, and then like your you can't hear anything, and then like you get tunnel vision, and then you're just boom, you're just out.
Yeah, the other thing that we're
sacrificing by going vegan run is
we'd be able to make a stick bag so you can carry more sticks at a time and make it a little less painful when you're foraging for them.
Right. I'm gonna find these. Gosh darn sticks, man. Okay, got a
Yeah,
lot
I just
sticks.
Think you're going back to their camp and then knocking down their little effigies, and then you get a bunch of sticks from them.
A lot of chicory over here, huh? Good meat on these bushes. I definitely want to get a blueberry bush here.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, don't eat that. What are you using the sticks for? The trap? Or?
Yeah, let's put the sticks on the trap so we can. Because then we can just, like, have them run into it. And it's called a happy birthday trap.
Happy birthday! Blueberries are amazing. I'd say blueberries, though, like, they're the most inconsistent berry, I'd say.
Yeah. But at least you usually have a whole mess of them, so if you get a bad one, you can just...
Right. They'll be, like, either, like, really smushy blob one, big blob ones, or they'll be, like, you know,
really
little sour.
Little
sour boys.
Yeah. But when they hit, they do be hitting.
They do be hitting. You got your thing up here, or your sled? Did you bring your sled back? Oh, there it is.
No, I didn't. It's by the thing.
Oh, it is. Yeah, I'll faint when I get my blood drawn, too. I'll have to lay down. Yeah, I don't, just don't think getting tattoos is the same thing at all as needles, like actual needles, getting injections.
Even when I, like, popped my shoulder out, the pain was really bad, and I feel like I came close to passing out, but I didn't.
Yeah.
But I've been under the knife, like, I've been, you know, I've had, like, 3 surgeries, but I've experienced anesthesia 3 times. And luckily, my body takes pretty well to it. I don't get sick. It just takes me forever to wake up.
Yeah.
Like, the first time I got a surgery, I had a hernia when I was, like, 7. It's like a weird hereditary thing in my family where the men in my family always get a hernia when they're, like, a little kid. And I
slept in the operating room for, like,
6 hours after the surgery. 2 more sticks. We need 2 more sticks for this trap.
Give me your sticks.
Bro, I just made up your sticks. Let me check down here. We can
probably.
Oh, I got one. I got one.
We need like a ton for the gazebo too.
Sticks? No.
Sticks. Yeah.
Oh man. Yo, peace out, Spencer.
Spencer, goodbye. Goodbye.
Good tomorrow.
Good boy.
Peace out, Holly.
It's Polly. Why isn't this lighting? Light the stick. What? I can't light my little torch.
Spolly. Henser.
Spolly. Henser, yeah.
Ooh. He didn't like that. Did you find another stick?
No, I've been trying to get this fucking torch lit.
But I'm out here.
Got another stick.
I got one. But we'd go a lot more than that.
Let's talk about blood. Stream blood.
Drink it. He literally bled for it.
Oh damn, I put the sticks on the gazebo, I wasn't thinking.
That's alright, I've just found a bunch.
Really is that song bangs. Thanks, bro. Will the album have any more flex tracks? Are there flex tracks? What's a flex track? You mean like a song that you would consider that?
20 more sticks.
I'm just curious.
Can we sleep yet?
Almost, not really. Twenty more what on the gazebo?
Sticks.
And it's done?
Yeah. No, we need more logs. Oh, this bonfire. Weird. I guess it burnt out.
Yeah. You see my two skulls up here?
Yeah, sick. I want to do that.
Oh, song flexing, like, yeah, there are songs that are like production wise similar maybe, but no, I don't really think lyrically. Kenny says, my love, watch for the Molotov. Yeah.
What?
Never trust the lyric sites. I don't remember my verified genius login, so I can't like fix the stuff anyways. But yeah, Kenny killed it, dude. Hey Blue, you back again?
She got her little cone on.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever checked Genius and it's been accurate on like a new song.
Alright. Oh, it's almost sleepy time.
Is it? Almost, yeah. Or you mean real life?
Oh, probably real life too. I got 5 more minutes.
Whoa, dude,
you hear this tree going crazy in the wind?
No.
Scoobert Doobert. Yeah. I'm gonna take your cone off tomorrow. It's gonna be great. Lately, I'm a man on a mission. That's not too bad. I could see that. There's still, like, plenty of songs on Genius and on all the sites that are just wrong. I could do a whole stream off of that, right?
Off what?
Me going on Genius and just telling people to correct it. Oh, dude, I just drank. From up top. You got the...
Oh, my God. This whole time, bro.
What?
Do you have a little tin in your inventory?
I do. I knew you could use that for something. What can you use it for?
You can use it to share items.
It's like a little tray with a bone on it.
Ah, thanks.
So that's how you like give materials to each other.
There are lyrics in my vinyl. And then there will be lyrics on the new vinyl as well. What's this? Thanks.
That's the flight list of the people that died.
Or that we're looking for.
Thanks.
Now you have that.
This gazebo is looking right.
It's almost done.
Dude, this camp is completely epic.
Yeah, what, like, how badly would you want this in real life? This is, like, so sick. Would you jump off into the water every morning?
Yeah, definitely. Imagine.
We can almost sleep. It's so close.
I know. What's up, brother Cameron? Me and my 5-year-old daughter jammed your songs on our way to school. Nice. The new boy song. Hey, thanks. That's really cool. That's very wholesome. Hey, Alex, we can sleep.
Nice. How does this work? Okay.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Morning dip.
You gotta wash off, see?
Dude, that's insane. Looking fresh, dude. Hey, Forrest, likewise. Thanks for supporting. Like your name, too. Need the syrup. Hey, I promise. It's gonna happen. It's not sugar in season yet, though. Nothing to her underwear.
It would be funny.
Alright, I gotta save this. I gotta save this game and then sign off. It's 2.
Okay.
It is 2 a.m. to answer your question. Peace out, Nina.
I'm kinda hungry.
Alright, now I can leave. The camp's looking great.
Yeah, it's looking fucking great. Camp We're doing
looking beautiful.
Good job. I'm trying to figure out how this... I don't know. I guess we can't build off of these things, though. Not with the bridge, anyway. Custom floor.
All right.
Cool. Cool, man.
Another Nothing Nowhere inspired tattoo. Don't mind me. Can't beat that. Alright, gang. Well, appreciate all of you. And just say that Zero is goated. Has been from the start. Always will be. Big thanks to Fresca, too. Well, C124. And Joey. Everybody donated. And of course, thanks again to Zero. Big love. We'll be back again. This is my only social media now, man. This is where I come to talk. So,
real.
All right.
Bye, chat.
Bye.
Style. I'm running in the water.